You can see the scam company turning my Wi-Fi on and off, loading what they want. You can see it says 4G right there, but it's not loading anything. He's stuck. Actually, the Wi-Fi is not even on. He turned the Bluetooth on his own. I never turned the Bluetooth on. You can see he turned it on right there. Then what he's going to do is he's going to go through all my passwords and send them to somebody in the building. That's why they turn the Bluetooth on automatically on their own.